Packers news now. Lambeau Field may be getting another facelift, this time in the atrium. Gannett Newspapers reports the Packers may relocate Curley's Pub and the Hall of Fame. Now, nothing has been decided just yet. The first game at Lambeau is August 16th, just about a month away.